to you. Hello.
They chop you up before you come straight.
It's not a joke, Bernie. It's one thing he's every episode talking crazy shit that I can deal with. It's another thing he starts talking violence.
He goes off sometimes, but he never hurt you.
No, not the real Jerry. Not the Jerry we know or knew. But this maniac, I mean, he's got it all figured out.
Figured out now.
No, he's gonna figure it out. I was gonna chop me up. That's why I called you.
Oh,
he said he'd smash me over the fucking head. Drag me to the bathtub. Cut me up piece by piece. And then toss me in the dumpster. I'm incapable of saying all of you.
Calm down, okay? Chill out and calm down.
It was either call you or call the cops. Do not tell them I called you.
I won't.
Promise?
I'm a sack of Bibles.
Bible? You don't even believe in God.
Yes, I do.
Oh, shit. All your Facebook rants are raging against religion.
Just because I don't believe in religion doesn't mean I don't believe in God.
Shut the hell up!
Tell me what?
Nothing.
What the fuck are you doing here?
I just dropped by to say hi.
Oh, yeah? What if my brother just dropped by to say hi to us?
Green, can you give us a minute?
Did you fucking call him?
No.
Bullshit!
Turn it off. I don't really it's hopeless, do you? Tell me, please, that you don't believe that.
Well, I'd be lying to you. Come on! Check that out! Listen to this, alright? Just a feel of this. You're not on hold right now. You're not waiting for anything. You're just here with me in this moment, this very unique moment. Just let time go, man. Just breathe. Right? Now, imagine.
turned off.